on Freddie's 65th birthday. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together.